Alright folks, we are here. Welcome back to Spartan Sundays. Again, I'm one of your leaders, Spartan Sunday, Sean Thomas, Health Ministry Leader at Kingsborough Temple. We're so happy you guys joined us for today's workout. It's going to be a good one. So, as always, we start with a word of prayer. We all need prayer right now, clearly, because there's so many things happening in the world. So, let us pray. Father God, thank you so much for this day and for what you've done for us. Help us to have a good workout today, Father God. We pray for all those who are going through the situations around the world. Allow this time to be a time for us to meditate, to come together socially, as we are so distant, to come together socially and work out, Father God, and to enjoy this day and the rest of this week. In your name we pray, amen. So, as always, folks, 60 minutes, that's all we need for today. Set your clock for 60 minutes, my clock is already on. It's going to be a little bit of a cardio slash strength and conditioning session. So, all you'll need, chair, bottle, courage. That's it, all right? Let's get a little warm up in. Let's get this going. Let's stretch everything out, folks. Hands up. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's a good Sunday morning. About to get this thing moving. So as you guys know, we have a push-up challenge you've been doing. Yeah. Some of you have been doing it, and I appreciate you. But if you have not, today we're going to have push-ups in for sure. That's going to be our goal. Good. Grab that knee and give it a hug. Bring it up. Bring it up. One more round. Good, give me some runs in place. Oh, it's a good Sunday morning, folks. Happy to be alive, happy to be able to breathe. Jumping jacks, let's go. Y'all looking real good today. One more round. Come on. Again, modify. Your own pace. Get this going. Good. Watch me. We're going to climb that mountain, right? Climbing. 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 Look it up. I'm gonna put a little hop into it. I see you, Marquise. What's up, So-So? Good morning, boo-boo. A little faster, come on. Time it up, come on. Just a warm-up, folks. Come on. That's the jacks. This is probably the highest intensity you'll see for the morning. Promise. Back to mountain climbers. Let's go. Wake it on up, Sandra. Let's go, Ish. Kanan, Felicia. Joshua Mins. Rise to grind. Naders, Auntie Boo. Let's go, folks. My KBT family. Come on. Good, watch me now. We're gonna say this. One. Just getting warmed up, folks. Two. No more sadness, no more fear and stress. One more time. Come on. One. Watch my hands. One. Two. 3, 4, 5, 6. Watch my hands again. We're gonna say this. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Stay here, come on. Switch sides.
What's up, Mom? Back to our runs. Come on. Shake those hands out. Get your little dance on, little. I see you. Come on. Shake it out. Good. Watch me now. We're gonna sing. Touch, 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 touch. If you can't touch, knees are fine, hip is fine. Just move, folks. We gotta move today. Come on. Two, three. I'm happy to dance this morning. We're alive in our right minds. Back to jumping jacks. Let's go! Mountain climbers again. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Back to hands, go. Hands to knees, go. Y'all look good. I see you, Sosa. Switch sides. Go back to your points. Just a warm up, folks. We're almost there. Good. Hands up. Hands down. Very nice. Hands up. Hands down. We're going to reach over to our side. Reach. 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 I got a reason to be glad. Reach. 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 Stay here. Hands over. Turn down. Good. Bend one leg. Toe up. To the middle. Over to the other side. Bend that knee, toe up. If you guys are in your home, if you're outside, I don't care where you are, folks, you gotta keep moving. Again, 30 minutes of moderate exercise every single day, or at least 5 days a week. Talking about standing, feet together. If you can get those hands out there, walk those hands out. And get one heel down. Sideways, it looks just like this. If you can't do all that again like last time, you're on the wall. Y'all have walls in your house, so in the apartment, right? Hold that, hold that, hold that, hold that. We'll go back on the ground. Let's get a little switch going, switch feet. I see you, Pai. Good morning, boo. Good. Walk those hands back. Up nice and slow, up nice and slow. If you can grab one knee, leg, and hold it. Quad stretch. Hold that leg if you can. If not, use the wall, use the pole, something. Oh, who's sleeping? Get on up, come on, let's go. Switch legs, folks. Rise to grind. I see you, Sharon, good morning. I see you, Nora, good morning.
All right, Bob, Coach, shake out. Listen, I don't trust y'all. So we're gonna get our push-up challenge out the way right now. Our push-up challenge is 50 push-ups. I don't care how you do them. You can do them on the wall. You can do them on a chair. You can do them with the knees bent. But I need 50 push-ups right now. Let's go. What, now? Yes, right now. Let's go. 50 push-ups. Let's go. Come on. Knock them out. Come on, folks. 5-0. They can be modified. I don't care how you do them. Get them done. Take a break if you need to, and get right back to it. I need 50 of those. I got 25 down, 25 to go. That's for you. That's for you. That's for you. Come on, folks. Wrap them in, wrap them in, wrap them in. Let's go. Everybody done yet? 30 more seconds. Come on, 30 more seconds. Let's go, let's go, let's go. I lost count. I'm just doing it now. Come on, are you done? 45? 46? 5 more? Let's go, 5 more. Come on. Good. If you've done your push-ups, grab some water. It's about to get real. There are no more push-ups today. I promise, okay? But get your water now. Now's the time. Grab that water. You have 60 seconds. And you'll need a chair. So grab your chair. Time is going, both of you have stuff to do. Let's go. Alright, folks, round number one. While you rest, I'm gonna talk. We are doing today 4 sections. 4 sections. Now, all I need from you is to pick a number between 5 and 10. Your number can change every single round, but pick a number between 5 and 10. So, get out of right now. Tell your friend, tell your partner, tell your son, daughter, grandma, grandpa, whoever, and commit to that number right now. We're doing 4 things. Sit to stand. Find your chair, sit down, stand up. Nice and simple. If you cannot get down that low, I'll take some mini squats, right? I'll take some mini squats, or you can hold me on by your chair too. Mini squats if you have to, but basically any kind of squat. So my number is 7, I'm doing 7 of those. My number is 10, I'm doing 10 of those. My number is 2, I'm doing 2 of those. Very simple. Right after that, you're going straight into your dips. Dips with your chair. Again, we did this the first time you worked out, folks. Down, elbows, elbows, right? Again, 7, 5, no 1s, no 2s, don't play. Chair taps, find that same chair. 1 and 1 is 1, if you know me, right? So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, right? To whatever your number is. Turn that bad boy, bad girl around. We're back to our leg over, Greg, I'm sorry. Right? 1. I'll be nice to you. That's 2. 3. 4. And 5. Again, that side's too high for you. Other side is fine. Give me some straight legs.
If you have balance issues, hold on. Right? Guys, we're going for 7 minutes straight. So, pick your number. We're going for 7 minutes. No breaks. If you need a break, take it, of course. But there are no structured or organized breaks during this session. 7 minutes on, right? Real quick, we got 45 seconds. Sit to stand. Dips. Chair taps. Again, they can be fast or slow. Leg overs, nice straight legs that they're holding. Or higher side. So, pick your number. What's your number? Say it out loud. I didn't hear you. Say it out loud. What's your number? Right. Someone said one. One does not count. Between 5 and 10, what's your number again? Do not forget your number. We got 7. We got 6, 5, 4. This is as fast as possible, folks. Let's go. My number is 10. Oh, who's 10? Marquise, you 10? Eugene, you 10? Ishmael, you 10? Let's go. You go right to your dips now, folks. Dips, dips, dips. Again, stick to your number. Your number does not change. Good, what's next, folks? Chair tap, take that chair. One, one, two, two. Go on. What's next? Leg overs. Right into it. Everyone counts as one. Two. Good. If you're ahead of me already, you go back to your sit to stands. Sit to stands, dips, chair taps, leg overs. Come on. Back to the beginning. God's gonna work it out, folks. I don't care what you're going through right now. Put everything to the side. No news, no COVID, just us. Right now, let's go. Work it out. Are you breathing? Come on. Again, if you can't do full dips, modify the knees bent. Right, same thing. Just bend the elbows. Nice and simple. Or here. Don't look at the clock. Chair taps. Hold your head up high, folks. Come on, So-So. Come on, Joshman. Let's go, Kanan. Leg overs. I see you, Nelly. All the way from down south. Let's go. Nice straight legs, nice control. Good, back to sit to stand. Time is not gonna stop for you or for me. Let's go. You keep saying you cherish the day. Yeah, this is the day. So let's go. And no, you can't change your number right now. Not until the next round. If you want to put your numbers in the chat so they know what you're doing, that'd be great. Come on, dips. We here, we here. Breathe. Don't you worry. Five. For some of y'all, this is your first workout since last week. I know. You ain't fooling me. It's all good. Let's go. Work it, work it. Come on. I see you, So-So.
job, Pipecakes.
Come on, folks. 7 minutes. Back to our sit and stands. Again, if you're just joining us, sit to stands, dips, chair taps, and leg overs. Pick a number, that's your number of reps. We're going for 7 minutes. We got 2 more minutes to go. Come on. No doubt! Let's go! You gotta believe this stuff, folks. I guarantee this carries over during your week. It's gonna carry you through. Come on, Pastor Roll, I see you joining us. Let's go. Chair taps. Keep that form right. Don't get lazy on me. And keep breathing, folks. Leg overs. Less than 2 minutes. Come on. Yeah, we got all tied today. All tied today. No way. No way, come on. 130 left. Let's push now. Let's push now, come on. Get through the round. Finish the round. Finish the round. No way, no way. What a Sunday this is so far, come on. 106. Can we finish? Can we finish? 60 seconds. Finish the round. Finish the round. No way. I'm gonna finish my round. You gonna finish yours? 37 seconds. Almost there, folks. Good, 18 seconds, who's not done yet? Let's go. Give me whatever you got. Start the round, 10 seconds left. Two, one, and rest. Good. Guys, here's the kicker. If you haven't noticed by now, our theme, the science stand the test, is burpees are us. Yeah. It's burpee time. So, whatever your number is, I need that number of burpees right now. If you had 5, I need 5 burpees. If you had 7, I need 7 burpees. If you had 10, I need 10 burpees. Let's go. Again, modify would be down. I'll count all that stuff. That counts, right? Or no push-up. That's fine too. Any of these will count, folks. A burpee is a burpee. You done? All done? Get your water. 60 seconds. Round 2. Let me explain to you round 2 while you rest. Round 2 is a little more cardio based. So, new round, new numbers. So some of y'all are like, 10 was too much, I'm gonna go down. Some of you are like, 5 was not enough, I'm gonna go up. 4, stay exactly where you are. It's all good. Jumping jacks.
Simple, right?
Jumping jacks.
Skaters or high knees. So, modify. Do you stay here? One, one, two, two, three, three. Or my skaters are gonna be one, one, two, two. If you touch that foot, I would love it. I would love it. If you can't, it's all good, right? Knee, hip, or just high knees. Squat, touch, jumps. Squat, touch, jump. Like a burpee, but without the burp. That makes any sense to you guys. Down, up. Nice and simple, right? And lastly, Heismans. Heismans. There's no more football right now. You gotta bring football back. Left, right, left, get off me. Right, left, right, COVID, get off me. Bop, bop, one. Bop, 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 two. Step, 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 three. Step, 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 four. Right? So whatever your number is, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 50 seconds, real quick again. Jumping jacks. Whatever your number is, right? Skaters. Or high knees. Or high knees, right? Again, one, one, two, two, one, one. That's right, don't play. Squat, touch, jumps. One, two. If you can get some height, get some height. And then lastly, Heismans. Step, 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 get off me. Step, 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 get off me. 19 seconds, folks, will be good. Happy birthday to my mom, Vanessa McKenzie out there. Today's her birthday. Happy birthday, mama, I love you so much. We're here. 5 seconds, folks, let's get this going. Pick your number, I'm staying with 10. 2, 1, let's go. Again, jumping jacks, going into your skaters or your high knees, right? And each one counts as one, don't play. After that, we're doing our squat, touch, jumps. Squat down, touch the ground. A lot of glute work. Bend from those knees, not from your back. It's gotta be a knee bend. 6. What's your number? Don't change it. After that, we're going to our Heismans. Step, 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 get off me. 3. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We're back to you, jumping jacks, folks. Good. Again, you can do high knees if you want. Those count. 4 here. Either one. Alright, into your skaters. 2, 2, 3. Y'all doing well. Squat, touch, jumps. Right into it. Down to the ground. Again, bend from the knees. Keep your number, folks. Don't change on me. Commit. Commit. It's gonna be all right. After that, you're going to your Heismans. Remember your Heismans. I get those steps. Step, step, step. Off it. Good, back to your jumping jacks. Hold on, folks. Keep holding on, come on.
Skaters or high knees again. Come on, folks, stay with me. Squat, test, jump, go into it. Take a break if you need to, right back into it. Come on. You can't touch the ground, touch your shin, knee, they all count. Halfway there, folks.
Every little thing's gonna be alright.
Good, what's next? Hyphens. Push them off. Push them off. Push them off. Get off me. Get off me. Grab that knee. Grab that knee. Grab that knee. Jump and jazz. Come on. Oh, I know you're tired. Come on. Where my high knees at? Come on, high knees. 2, 3, 4. 5. What's next, folks? Squat, test, jumps. Come on. Come on, folks, 2 minutes. Come on, hyphens. Step, 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 Get off me. The minute you say, get off me. Get off me, COVID. Get off me, Satan. Get off me, enemy. Persecution. Fear. Doubt. Envy. Depression. Come on. Back to our jumping jacks. Come on, folks. 130. 130. Hold on. Skaters. Come on, Tozo. Let's go.
It's gonna be alright.
Let me hear you say, come on. Good. Squat, test, jumps. God's gonna make a way, folks. Let's go. You gotta believe it. Push through it. 45 seconds. Heisman's. 30 seconds. Let's push. Let's push. Let's push. Let's push. Let's push. 25 seconds. Come on. High knees. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, rest. Good. Oh no. What does this mean? Interlude. Burpees. Oh, mercy, help me. So, whatever your number is, yeah, you won from last time, or did you? Same number of burpees, folks. Let's get it done now. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Rock them out. Come on. Thank you. Grab water, come on.
Guys, we're halfway done.
What?
Who said that?
More than halfway done.
I talk, you rest. That's our time. You're good. This section, all on the ground. So, if we need a mat, grab a mat. If we don't, it's all good. Four things. Pick a number again between 5 and 10. Wait on the tip. Can you see what's going on? Mountain climbers. Nice and simple. Hands out, feet out. 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3. Whatever your number is, 5, 7, 9, right? You can't get down. Same thing, right? Drive that knee. But you're climbing your mountain. Plank jacks, like jumping jacks. In a plank position. Hands, feet. 1, 2, 3. Nice flat back. It's harder on the elbows. If you know that's not happening at all, I'll take this. Or, I'll take any of those. Right? They all count. Again, with your number. Lastly, alternating arm or forearm hand plank. So back in that plank position. 1. Oh my goodness. Who's doing that? We're doing that. And for this round, I'll make it so that. No changes. Let's get this going. So, quick recap. Mountain climbers, digging. We're on the chair, on a table, plank jacks, legs out, forearms, right? Alternating hands. Right? And I'm gonna add one more. Just make it a little more complicated. Hand taps. So, mountain climbers, plank jacks, elbows, hand taps. That's what we're gonna do. Let's go, folks. Get your number. We're going. Mountain climbers. Good, plank jacks. Hands, 1. Oh, the killer. I'll just take one of these holds. I know they're tough. And then last one. Hand tap or treble chest. 1, 1, 2. Take a rest. Get right back to it. I know this burns. It burns me too. But we gotta do it. 15 number, no changes. Let's go. Mountain climbers. Plank jacks. Shake out, shake out, shake out, shake out, shake out.
If you can't do that on your toes, modify to your knees. Right? Same thing. This counts. As long as your back is nice and flat. Good. And then touches. Same concept. Can't do that on the elbows. Sorry, on the knees. Right, it still works. Okay, take a break when you need. Clock stops for no one. You got this. Come on. Mount Thomas. Let's go. Things just got real. Come on. Shake out, shake out, shake out. Come on, elbow. You can modify. You can do half regular, half modify. Just get the number in. Come on. This still counts. That still counts, folks. Come on. Shake out, shake out. It's a lot of shoulder stabilization, a lot of core work, so it's gonna burn. We're almost there. Come on, 2 more minutes, let's go. Hand planks, come on. 4 elbows. Again, same thing for the modified. Get it where you fit it. This still counts as long as there's no rotation. No rotation. Stable core.
Yeah, I want to scream, Ty.
Come on, folks, I'm sweating out here. I know you're sweating too. Let's go. Mountain climbers, get them in. Mountain climbers, if you just joined us, mountain climbers, plank jacks. Alternating elbow hand planks and hand taps, the treasure chest. We got work to do. 2 minutes, come on. Oh, sorry. Look at me doing all kinds of stuff the wrong way. That happens sometimes. Those reps still count. Those reps still count. Good. Come on, folks. Push. 140. Come on. I know it's tough. We're almost there, folks. 110. Come on, so. Push for the last minute, folks. Push for the last minute, folks. Quick for the last minute. Do it for somebody. Dig down deep.
Yeah.
seconds. Wrap it up. Wrap it up, folks. We're almost done. We got 10 more minutes. We got one more round. Two, one. Oh my goodness. That round was tough. That was tough for me. I know it was tough for you, but y'all rocked out. Burpees for this round. I just need three. Three burpees from everybody. That's it. Right now, come on. We gotta go. Three burpees. Come on. Right? So many versions. Everything counts. Get some water, folks. One more round. And then you guys gotta come to your house for dinner. But that's not happening at all. Get creative. We're gonna do a Zoom dinner with my family tonight, my mom's birthday for Easter, so whatever it takes, folks, stay connected. Physically we're distant, but socially we're still connected. So let's do that. Last round. All core. We just did core. I know, I'm sorry. So, same thing with the numbers. Russian twist. Every set counts as one. One, one, two, two. Nice and easy, right? If you have a water bottle or your chair, you need something in front of you. You can go side to side. One, one, two, two, right? Nice and easy. After those, up, out, up, out. So on top of that chair, on the sides, on top of your water bottle, and the sides. Very simple. And last one, overs. Nice and simple. One, one, two, two. Oh my goodness. Guys, this is the last round. All my cats and kitties, this is the last round, all right? We got this. Again, recap, Russian twist. Nice and simple. Alternating sides. Nice and simple. Ups and outs. Nice and simple, and around. Pick a number. You got 7 seconds. You got this. Last thing, folks, and then we're done. All right? Russian twist, let's go. I'm trying to be the best version of me. I know you're doing the same thing for you. That's why we're here. Come on! This may be the hardest one. You got this, folks. Our challenge for this month is push-ups to start and to stop going into your refrigerator so much. So this workout right here is kind of focusing on that. A lot of core stuff. We gotta keep moving. Russian twist, let's go back to your book. Let me know where it is, let's get going.
Y'all rock with me, I love it. We're at 50 minutes. We're almost done. Come on, Tux. I know you're tired. Come on. Take a break. Get right back to it. Oh my goodness. We got time, we got time. Ups and downs. It's easier on your back if you want to try it that way. This is easier. It's up to you guys though. Get it when you fit it. And of course the rainbows. We got this, go. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Keep breathing, keep pushing. Come on. I'm working here, folks. I'm working for you. Let's go. Come on. Back to Russian twist. We got this. Time is here, folks. 4 more minutes. Come on, push. Nine. 7, 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Oh my goodness. Back to back, 4 sections are fierce. Fierce. Guys, all I need from you is 1 burpee. That's it. 1. 1. 1. Woo! Oh my. Give yourselves a round of applause. Tough. Tough. Soaked. Drenched. You can't see me. But yeah, drenched. Let's cool this bad girl, bad boy down. Shake those hands out. I'm so proud of you guys for waking up this morning with us. You guys rocked out. Let's end what we started. Get those knees up. Ooh, that feels different. Good. 5, 4, 3, 2. Good. Hands up, nice and tall. Grab that wrist over to one side. Back to that same side. Reach. Hands up again. Other side, reach. Back to the middle. Back to that same side. Reach. Down to the middle. Woo!
Who has the final say?
Over to one side. Bend the other knee. Get that toe up. For those of you who joined us today for the first time, we appreciate you so much. If you've been joining us every single Sunday, I encourage you to continue. Other side. We're going to be here every Sunday that we can at 9:30. Again, 9:30 we start, and our burpee rules in full effect. So at 9:40, to the middle, we start our workout, and every minute after 9:40 that you come in or log in, that's when burpee always up nice and slow. So you come on 9:45, you owe me 5 burpees before we even start. You come in 9:10, we 9:50. 10 burpees, etc., etc., etc. Switch sides, folks. We appreciate you guys joining us. We'll be here every Sunday working out. Our regular services throughout the week. We have prayer meeting service on Wednesdays on the same link at 7 o'clock and a Saturday morning service for the kids at 11 o'clock and the main service at 12 o'clock. All streaming on KBT, our KBT page. Thank you so much for joining us, folks. Let's pray. Father God, thank you so much for this day, for this Easter, for this Passover, for this time of holiday celebration. We thank you for watching over us and protecting us. We thank you for traveling mercies and for blessings throughout last week. And we pray that as we have this workout, to get our minds physically right, our minds mentally right, our minds emotionally right, our hearts emotionally right, Father God, I pray that you take this momentum and allow us to apply it to our lives during this week. I pray for all those who are viewing with us, who are watching this post, who are going to be working out this week, just to stay motivated during this time, and allow for all as humans, as the human race, to fight COVID-19 until it's gone. Thank you so much for this day. We pray for all the healthcare providers who are out there, and anyone else working out there, Father God, on a regular basis. We pray for those who are home, working from home, watching their kids. We pray for everyone, Father God, during this time. We're all in this together. We pray for those who've lost family members, who've lost friends and family, lost co-workers, or know someone who lost somebody, Father God, help us to cope during this time and stay connected. And thank you so much for this ministry, Spartan Sundays Health Ministry. In your name we pray, amen. Folks, right on time as always. I thank you guys so much. You rocked out. Have a great Easter. Have a great Sunday. And continue to be the best version of you. Remember our Spartan Sunday task for this year is stand the test. Do not break. Do not fear. We got this, all right? Stand the test. This is the test. You know what the test is? This is the test. So stand it, be vigilant, be persistent, and I guarantee you will make it to the end all together as a people. Have a great week. Be sure to like our page, Spartan Sundays at KBT, and I'll see you guys next week. Peace.